Okay, so hello everyone. Now I'm playing the Naga version, the Naga race for my Rumble in Outland map series. So as you can see here, it replaces the Night Elf race.
Job's done. Job's done. We need more lumber.
Now, as you remember, for this map series, we have 5 heroes. Now, mostly, most of these heroes are just edited version of original ones. So, for example, the Tidal Lord is an edited version of the Tauren Chieftain. The Dark Enchantress is an edited version of the Dark Ranger. And the Jujumancer is an edited version of the Troll Shadow Hunter. We kind of have the original Sea Witch. Now, in addition, we have the so-called Frost Lord, which has mostly ice related abilities.
Job's done.
We need more coral beds.
Job's done. Job's done.
More gold is needed. Come for you now at the turn of the tide. More gold is needed. Spare the pleasantries.
Now for the regular units, we have the Reaver. Now unlike the campaign version of the Morgul River, the river here is more or less edited to resemble the Knight of Archer. And then we also have the Enchantress, which is also edited to be more like the Knight of Huntress. They also have the same abilities, although aesthetically they've been edited.
Job's done.
More gold is needed. Convince me. have I sent?
Research complete.
I'll make it so.
Jobs done.
And flow.
Jobs done. Jobs done. Jobs done.
And This ought to tide you over. Spare the pleasantries. By ebb and flow, I'll make it so. By ebb and flow, this ought to tide you over.
Job's done.
An alliance binds me. Convince me. I'll make it so.
Job's done.
An alliance binds me. Fangs bared. Land-born scum. Fangs bared. By ebb and flow. Battle has been won.
Job's done.
Enable my revenge. Aid us in our plight. Upgrade completed.
Research complete. Research complete.
Spare the pleasantries.
Search complete.
Sweet.
Why have I surfaced? An alliance binds me. ally's town is under siege.
Search complete.
Job's done.
Okay, so for the flyers, the coatl is kind of resembles the hippogriffs. The water hatchlings resemble the the fairy dragons, and then we have the water dragon is kinda like the undead frost worms.
Enable my revenge. Our alliance binds me.
Research complete.
This ought to tide you over.
Job's done. Job's done.
Okay, so we have the siren, kind of like the original siren for the campaign. And then we have the dips here. So basically the dips here mostly has the abilities of the druid of the claw, but instead of the bear form we have the entangling seaweed, which is basically kind of like the entangling goat's ability.
Bye.
Job's done.
Research complete.
Direct me. It is destined.
Why have I surfaced? Enable my revenge.
I feel you, man. You bet, Trixie.
Spare the pleasantries.
Research
by
complete.
Ebb and flow. Our alliance binds me. I'll make it so.
By Research
ebb
complete.
And flow. I'll make it so.
Feel you, man.
Why have I surfaced? Aid us in our plight. By ebb and flow, I'll make it so. By ebb and flow.
I'm waiting.
Research complete.
Ashvalamathare. Done.
I hear you, man.
Research complete.
Lie, baby. Abijaman. Sweet.
Spare the pleasantries.
Just groove.
Research complete.
I can't build there.
The battle has been your ends.
Job's done.
The battle has been joined.
Research complete. Research complete.
Convince me.
So as you can see here, we have the Myrmidon, which is basically kind of like the human knight, but he also has the resistant skin ability from the mountain giant.
Why should I spare the pleasantries? I'll make it so.
And then finally we have the beast-like unit. So we have the Snapdragon, which kind of resembles the Dryad. And then we have a Dragon Turtle. which has the spike shell ability and the corrosive breath. So kind of like this is the siege unit for this for this race.
The battle has been joined.
The human, Adi Jaman. I feel you, man. Does you know? You've been tricksy.
For the dark spear trying.
I feel you, man. Does you know? Sweet
jobster.
Pleasantry. You've been tricksy.
I'll make it so. This
research complete.
Over. Our alliance binds me. Round them all. I'll make it so.
Search complete.
our plight. Is something tied you over? By death and
research jobs there.
Research complete.
Well, I guess that's it for now. So I hope you try this map out and enjoy.